good morning.
Kalimera Janina, ti kamis?
Hola, Kala.
Bravo, what can I do for you?
Karl, do you have a second for a quick interview concerning your work life here at FERNBACH?
Of course I do, please.
You are working for FERNBACH for more than 20 years. Do you remember the time before that?
Yes, of course I do. I have been working for the University of Trier as a lecturer, and I started there after I finished my studies in business administration with focus on financial accounting and taxation with focus on corporate taxes.
What have you done at FERNBACH here during the 20 years?
Oh, I had several jobs during this long time. So originally I started working in the back offices of Luxembourgish banks, and there I checked their legal reports. Then after a while I moved into the team which developed and designed a solution for loan management systems of banks. We implemented this loan management system in two banks successfully in Germany. And then after a while I moved on to the International Financial Reporting Standards, where I was part of a team which developed and designed a solution to automate the entire process chain. And after that I left this product management environment and moved on to a department called sales. And I did there the pre-sales job for the entire world. So I was traveling around with a Belgian guy, a Luxembourgish sales colleague, and a French one, and even a German one as well, which I shouldn't forget. And we were traveling around, we were offering our solution, we were explaining IFRS to the banks, and it was a great time.
Wow, that sounds very good and interesting. So what do you think about the work atmosphere at FERNBACH?
You know, let me start. When we were traveling around, I realized at any point of time we were working as a team. So whenever there was a question, when something popped up where you needed support, you immediately, without any ifs and buts, you received this support, which was always great. So traveling around, this was really perfect. Then I came back to the office, which means I stay now more time here in Luxembourg offices. I realized it's the same. We are a team, very supportive to each other, and I think this is one of the huge benefits in the working atmosphere here at FERNBACH.
Yes, you're absolutely right. So 20 years is a long time. Do you remember something which was not so nice, a little bit difficult here?
I guess I know what you're pointing on. No, it's I think 2 or 3 years ago now, and my boss came into my office and he said, Karl, you need to leave now your comfort zone. My comfort zone was defined by 25 years sitting alone in an office where you can close the door and you've got the entire low noise environment which makes you working on a high concentrated level. And I left this comfort zone, I moved into this open office space, and at the moment when I moved there I was a little bit shocked because of all the noise and my environment working around the people. But yeah, finally I'm happy with it, and even today I can say I learned some French because I've got now a colleague with a voluminous voice and he's talking to his French speaking customers in Africa in French language, of course. And yes, I can listen and I can learn some French while doing my job.
That sounds good. Karl, thank you very much for your time. Thank you very much for your answers. And let's go for a coffee.
It was a pleasure. Let's go.
Thank you.